What made Douglas Wilder interested in getting into law? Mr. Wilder became interested in getting into law after hearing political speech, where he worked and after the Brown versus Board of Education decision that ended racism in schools. When and why was it important when Douglas Wilder was elected governor of Virginia? In 1989, Douglas Wilder was elected governor of Virginia. Was it important? Why, yes it was. Because he became the first African-American governor in the United States. This led the way for more African-Americans to become governors too.
All right.